signed up with Custer and I smoked it army blue. And I swore to do my best to fight the mighty Sioux. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Reveille calls and you're up in the morning. Using that rifle just to shooting at the bar. But I was hooked, my goose was hooked. All the arrows started flying when I showed my uniform. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Late one night, a small band of men. Mr. Custer went her looking for the old red skin. Said he's in the engine fight many times before. And the spot to find the Sioux was by the Big Horn Show. Down in the draw and up in the rise, the drums kept a-beating as they marched through the rye. And as we neared that Big Horn Shore, the Scotch had ported engines a-coming by the score. So we drew into a circle and we all hit the ground. Held to five and waited for the bugle to sound. Soon was engines on, there were hill ridge and rise. But we all knew one thing, they couldn't take us by surprise. Outnumbered, so I made a valley forward. There to the scout, and he headed back to foot. But I guess he didn't make it, cause it was Camelone. I deserted Custer at the lead.